Empty words we say, many worlds away. Sending messages all across the galaxy. Can you see the sound rushing all around? There's no turning back once your feet have left the ground.
Yes, my started followed or something. Too late now. Also, you should probably do work instead anyway. Switch.
That's silly.
He had the double barrel and he switched weapons. I'm pretty much gonna die. And I'm hoping that maybe I can get like a cool kill or two. funny thing about that interaction is the new meta is shotguns, or not shotguns, but having a big shotgun like I have and a little shotgun. And that's the new meta right now. And the reason being is because this shotgun that I have right here is like the best shotgun that is in the game, but it's only good if you're up really close. And with that guy, he had one too. And so if I would have gone and tried to fight him like I'd like a normal person and just jump down there and shoot him, then he would have shot me too, and I would have taken some damage if I didn't kill him. But I had another shotgun, which was a longer range shotgun, and so that's how I killed. That's what I used to kill. So, it's weird to have two shotguns right now because you can't double pump. But since I am good at, shooting people, since this shotgun is a little bit longer range. This person's about to die, too, by the way. Probably find an LMG laying around though, because nobody uses this. Do I really have 7 kills? Yeah. There's only 9 people left. Sorry if I'm not reading the chat if you guys are talking. I have a really bad headache and I can only focus on one thing right now. Oof. Gosh. Sorry. Nobody's watching. Nice. Okay. Bad dude, oh, it didn't switch. What the fuck? My bit rate's too high, but it's only by one. Oh, a bit rate they want a bit rate of 6,000, and I have a bit rate of 6,001.
A little too fast. Slow down there.
That was frustrating. I would have had him. But my weapon didn't switch. Dude. Oof, my head. Have any fucking material.
Motherfucking more. I'm gonna show you how you hunt for tweakers today. Now I know it's deer season, duck season. Well, here around Southside in Warville, we got tweaker season. I like to use.
Fuck.
about to go live on Twitch playing some of the Battlefield 5 beta. It's gonna be an interesting.
Are you watching me? Do you
fucking work?
I was just scratching my balls.
Sure, dude. Sure, dude.
I'm gonna pee and then take a walk. I worked for almost an hour there. That was pretty good.
Meow.
How? My shotgun. Oh, you can't switch. It's so frustrating. that you have that gun.
Oh, I did not realize.
You can never let people do that. Did not expect. Was not expecting. Everybody busy on this Sunday. See, I was gonna pull that out, but I already realized because you go really high with those ones. But the problem is, I didn't hear her take it out because she was all the way up there.
That's Satchel's on my side.
This shit went down easy. fucking suck, dude. Fucking try. You're awful. Fucking garbage, dude. Really took you that long.
Here.
Damn, how did I even... TTV Hyper.
listen to me, Little Miss C-Town!
I didn't know what to do in that situation. They added fucking two boogie bombs. Gotta love that early bullshit. So I started streaming on YouTube as well. How are you doing? I've been sucking really bad lately. Yeah, nobody's been watching. Sorry that I yelled at you. When nobody's watching, I rage. And then when people start watching, I hold it in. Get the fuck out of here. How are you and your son? Wait, really? It's that delayed? I'm sorry, Missy. Missy. I'm gonna try and go to the tomato place. Shouldn't be go.
Whoa!
Oh, he got wrecked though. That was awesome. That was... Oh, wait, no, that wasn't good, actually. It's easy to do that. It's actually easy to do that. He no-scoped me. He didn't headshot me. I thought he headshotted me with an automatic sniper. Oh, nice. He's starting to walk. That's pretty dink. Can't wait till his first win in Fortnite, huh? Alright, we'll try this one. Sorry, my lip is messing with me right now. die. Come on, let me out. Oh yeah, I can edit this. I forgot it's mine. There you go. Oh boy, this guy. I did so bad, no. Why don't you stream on Facebook anymore? Or so you still. No, I don't. Not right now. It costs money to do it on Facebook for me, because to do it to Twitch and Facebook at the same time. Because if I just do my Facebook, then my Twitch will barely grow. My Twitch hasn't really grown since I stopped playing with Turtle. Me and Turtle used to play all the time, and now we don't. It's kind of annoying. I've been trying to hit him up and stuff, but he's seldom on. I try to talk to him. Hopefully sometime he'll get on and we'll be able to play again on a consistent basis, but until then, where is it? Discord, there it is. Whoops, back. No, I don't want this. There we go. Discord. But yeah, I stream on YouTube now because it's free. I don't have to have a subscription. I don't have to pay a subscription to use YouTube to stream as well, so I'm streaming on YouTube as well. As you can see in the top left corner, I have the tab open on YouTube, so it has one viewer. You know what I mean? Should I challenge this? Yeah, I think I will. I shouldn't have started Steam right before I got on. There's Lawyer. Sud, dude. But that was from what? That was from yesterday. No, I'm pretty sure he's not in school. He has a job. I'm pretty sure he has two jobs. That might be why. I didn't think he was so young, though. I thought he was older than that. It's okay. You don't have to. YouTube, I'm still working on. Because, like, there's thumbnails and all this shit that you have to, like, do. Because kids won't watch your big kids. That's the main, what do you call it? Like, audience right now is kids. Because, you know, it's Fortnite. But, the main game is like. I recently installed an SSD in my computer, so it like works better now, but I started up. Oh, you used to stream on YouTube? Interesting. Oh shit, yeah, I lost. We're going to the town. Thank you. disgusting. I'd rather have one chest than no chests. Damn it. Oh, that wasn't really a chest up there. How did he know I was right there, dude? He just looked. I hate that shit that you can, like, do that stupid peeking shit. How do you make the worst streamer? You're not the worst. I'm sure you're not the worst streamer. There's plenty of bad streamers out there. Okay, Tfue is a bad streamer. But he's getting better. He's a douchebag. And I don't know how he was able to manipulate Steam to make it so that he can, you know. He's good at the game, bad at caring about his viewers. Welcome to the stream, by the way, whoever started watching. But yeah, he's basically lucky. Lucky, bro. Just because he just doesn't respect people. He bans people from his Twitch all the time because when they say stuff that he doesn't like, even if it's like not racist or anything. How bad? Just do my best. I used to be growing and now I'm not growing at all, and I don't get any more people to watch. Which is okay, I guess. Thank you. pretty soon I'm gonna put in like an auto, not an auto, a notifier basically. Whenever somebody comments in my screen, it'll just give me a little, I'm gonna try and have it just give me like a little beep every time. Not every time somebody messages, obviously. If I do eventually get bigger, I want, like right now, like until I get another monitor, I guess. And even then, maybe I'll still have to do it. Because like sometimes I'll be streaming and I'll realize that somebody messaged like half an hour ago. I'm like, oh, need to pay attention. Everything's so glitchy right now. It's so frustrating. That there's a delay before you can use stuff. Okay, let me go back. Okay. Yeah, Tifu's not great. I don't know. Just as long as Twitch keeps growing and I'm still doing stuff with it. If I really wanted to be successful, I could probably just analyze how, you know, people who recently got big, like, did it, and then find people who, were able to get big on Twitch, you know, and then just, like, read up on it and shit. Maybe help out. Should I just go and fucking...
Come in.
What? just saw that you have to measure out something. Kind of hoping to take some damage from that, but oh well. I gotta take that if I want to be good at the game. Still no heavy. Walk by some places with some chests in them. Where there might be chests. This has been looted dry. Sorry, I'll read your message once I die. Or not even once I die. Try and run as far as we can so I don't have to use the grappling hook. I thought that was a launch pad. What? Thank you. half pots? Yeah, I hate that. Hate half pots. I decided to take so much damage there. Damn! Yeah, three half pots. I loot all of retail, and that was a fat waste. I just have put. I just need to land in places that I can help. I want to get this LMG, but somebody's going to grab it. Me try to put down the pyramid that I was running with me. That was funny as hell. You saw the little grenade dropping with me. You saw. The little grenade. I almost put down a freaking pyramid, too. That shit's so hard to do. I can't seem to do it to people while they're building it. It's kind of frustrating. Every time somebody builds up above me, I always try to put a pyramid over them. It never works. No matter how hard I try.
one you put. You put one. You have one. You want the other one?
Tilted's the only drop that I go to now that I actually win from, like win a game. It's kind of annoying. I'm about to die on Fortnite, aren't I? I was trying to connect with Lloyd. GG. Actually, let's restart and go tilt. Sorry about that, guys.
That one works better than the one that we were trying to find anyway.
I don't know where it went. Meow because the three looks like a cat mouth. You know what I mean, Lightning? Yeah.
I aim.
Couldn't hit him again after I had him for 50. Need a sick right, maybe. This chair needs to, I need to get a better chair. Like it does it faster than just fighting. Yeah, it doesn't like do something fast. So if you just press it by yourself. Yeah, it doesn't like. No.
Oh, you turned on the
air conditioning. Yeah. For no reason. No reason at all. They know people with their pickaxes out are people who don't have a gun, obviously. wish the fucking mic is so bad right now. Maybe if I was deaf, then people would watch. No, if I was blind, then people would watch. Oh, maybe it's because they see my broken face. Set after this game. I need to stop biting my lip. Wow, no bandages. You're gonna get just like bandaged basically by this. Thank you. I got so lucky. Oh, how did he do that? You hate playing Fortnite. Do you want me to play something else? I would gladly play something else. Unselect. Unselect. Oh, I just need to change this. I guess I could just have it over here. There we go. Keep it on that for a little bit. Keep it that way. I need to stop biting my lip. Put hot sauce on it. That's that doesn't make any sense. Oh, you like watching people play. Yeah, that makes sense. Stop biting your lip. This is so stupid.
Calm a fussy baby using foot reflexology. Toes are for sinuses. The top of the foot is for the chest. The middle is for the upper abdomen, and the lower back part of the foot is for the upper abdomen.
That's so ridiculous.
The bottom is the pelvis. It's like that. That doesn't make any sense, my friend. Stop the music? Stop.
need to practice final jump. Sorry. Maybe I can get a half pot, please. Oh, whoa, no way. I almost need a half pot. TTV Living Royale. Sniping that guy and not. So sad, dude. I'm sorry, my man. Do this, boys. We had one mini. That's not good. There's a guy that we killed over here. Like 10 seconds. Hopefully that's not too long. I also have the grapple hook with a few hooks in it. And this might give me minis. him. I thought I heard. Bad guy. How many minis? Four? Wish I would have taken damage from that. I don't know what to do. Oh, it only has five? Yeah, I took minis instead. This guy's using this for a while. Need to pick up more. People are still fighting over here. Come for you later. Why is it not building? Why is it not building? What the actual fuck? Was trash. Complete time trial to visit different stone heads. You've done that. New game mode? No, I hate the new game mode. New game mode's shit. Ah, damn it. How do you spell sensual?
S-E-N-T? Sensual.
Yeah, that's what I figured it was.
Sensual.
Yeah. Alright. We back.
No,
we back.
Sensual.
Yeah, that's what I... That son of a bitch. You're not even, like, good at the game, dude. You just walk around. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. You are back. You're back with two other people, or one other person. Somebody else is watching. Hmm. Is that you? Is that you with your phone or something? Your other phone? So frustrating when this game doesn't work the way it's supposed to. You know that it's possible to jump from here to here without building a thing? What? I'm gonna go like this. That is the secret. Nobody knows.
Nobody knows to me.
Oh, nope, never mind. Nobody's in. Nobody else! Nobody else is here. Alright, win a game for you, little missy. and actually win a game. Shotgun to streamer 391. I honestly don't like that people use the streamer thing. Hey, boo.
What's going on? I'm dead! Why did I fight him? Tuesday. so bad. That. God damn it. I can't fucking. Oh, it's so frustrating. Up.
How many viewers you got?
One. She's probably not watching right now. She's just leaving it on. Yeah.
I just need to buy one of those really expensive mics again.
Hasta la vista. Look at this hacker, dude. I still killed him. Ah, that's right, boy. Ha ha. Oh my god, dude. I need to clip that on my stream. But I need to go. I'll clip it on the video later. That was funny as hell. Did you see him? He was invisible. Only you can only see his gun. 130 damage. Poor guy, dude. It was hacking. I've never seen that before in my whole. I was like, because I saw him and I was like, there's a shot. It's just a floating shotgun. And I was like, well, I'm pretty sure this guy's hacking because I've never seen this before. It's not hard to aim right above the gun, though. Like,
yeah,
just a little bit to the left.
Far away.
Yes, that is true. If you're just running along, you're not going to see somebody's gun, ever. What the fuck? Why didn't it didn't reload! Oh my god! He's so trash! What the fuck? Yo, lag was real. Dude, you didn't have a skin. if you didn't notice. You were invisible. Oh, okay, maybe it was a connection issue. I'm pretty sure you were attacking, though, because that never happens. It's never happened to me. Man, I reloaded that thing, and it didn't wanna do that. Oh well. I still killed you with the thing. Can I even clip? I don't think it's even that far back. Yeah, it doesn't go that far back. So, I don't know. You can check back, you can follow and then check back to see if I clipped it, but I definitely clipped you invisible. That you were invisible. This guy's gonna die to the storm, please! No. He has bandages. What is he doing? Oh, he's just bad. Alright, dude, but yeah, cool. Sorry for your being invisible. Hacker. I bet you, yeah, if he's a content creator with followers, I bet he, oh, he's streaming too. Interesting. It says he's playing Modern Warfare. This is the guy who was invisible.
Really?
Yeah, I guess he, also, I was also invisible, so it was a connection issue. If he would have killed me while that happened, I definitely would have reported him, though. You remember when
Oh, all of his textures didn't load in, I guess, or something.
But yeah, dude, you were invisible for me, and I still got that shot, so it was kind of cool. I still got a 130 headshot or whatever it was that I got on you. Yeah, dude, if you ever want to, like, do a stream or something, I know you're playing right now. Damn! 170 damage! See, and the thing about that, though, is that he had the advantage in that one. Because he had the super heavy shotgun that can hit for, like, 250 or some shit. That was epic. Epic games. You know, that is a good joke, Brendan. That is a good one.
It's about your summertime sweet-smelling
one. Brendan.
What?
It goes... One and one and one makes three.
One and one and one and one and one makes six.
Come together. You know what I'm saying, Brendan? It's a funny one. Is it funny for you?
That's actually pretty awesome.
It's like a math. One and one and one and one and one makes six.
No, that makes five.
Wait, yeah, well, said another. Okay, they're fighting right out here, so I gotta focus my main. All the guys' stuff. Oh, I have no mats. another. Okay.
this whole game with no mask, guys.
the lag so much, dude. Why is there so much lag?
GG, I just died in the storm.
Man, that freaking lag, dude. GG, man. Oh! It's so frustrating, because it's like, if I... if I would not have such... Yeah, you kept shooting me too, and you got my shields all the way down. Because you were just spamming those 12 grenades that you had. Man. I was not expecting the stupid grenades. You know what I mean? GG. And that, if you didn't notice, there was lots and lots of lag there. Mezda edits YouTube. See, I should have had that. Sadness. Sadness. And I had 6 people watching me for some reason. Nobody said anything, though. Bye, GG. Hey, dude. That I think.
How long have we been streaming? 3 hours? It's a good time to stop.